What's up guys? Welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, ang gagawin nating ukulele tutorial ay This City by Sam Fisher. So for this tutorial, 4 chords lang gagamitin natin and yung 4 chords na to is ito na yung pinakamadaling mga chords na pwede natin gamit para matugtog itong song na to. So kung gusto nyo naman gumamit ng mga alternative na chords then ilalagay ko na lang yung link sa baba kung saan ko nakuha yung mga chords nito. So yung chords na gagamitin natin for this tutorial is F, C, E minor, and G. So kung alam mo na yung mga chords nito, then you can skip to this. And kung beginner ka pa naman and hindi ka pa familiar sa mga chords, then panoorin mo to. So para sa F, ilalagay lang natin yung index finger natin sa 2nd string, 1st fret. And then yung middle finger natin dito sa 4th string, 2nd fret. And then for C naman, ilalagay lang natin yung ring finger natin dito sa 1st string, 3rd fret. And then for A minor naman, ilalagay lang natin yung middle finger natin, I mean, dito sa 4th string, 2nd fret. And then for G naman, ilalagay lang natin yung index finger natin dito sa 3rd string, 2nd fret, middle finger sa 1st string, 2nd fret, and then ring finger sa 2nd string, 3rd fret. So yung ginagamit kong strumming pattern for this song is down, up, chuck, down, chuck. Down, up, chuck, down, chuck. So yung tunog niyan ganito. So pag mabagal ganito siya. Down, up, chuck, down, chuck. Down, up, chuck, down, chuck. So kung nahihirapan naman kayo sa strumming pattern na ganun, pwede nyo naman gamitin kahit anong strumming pattern basta magmamatch siya dun sa beat ng song. Or kung nahihirapan talaga kayo and beginner pa kayo, pwede namang down strum lang per chord yung gamitin nyo. So dun kayo magsimula and then i-practice nyo lang yung mga iba't ibang strumming pattern para meron kayong ma-apply na iba't ibang strumming pattern sa mga kanta. So let's proceed to the intro. So sa intro natin, 2 chords lang kailangan natin. Ang chord progression natin is F, C, and then F ulit, and then C. So yung strumming pattern yan, mahahati sila per chord. So sa F natin is down, up, chuck, and then sa C, down, chuck, and then balik ulit sa F, down, up, chuck, down, chuck. So ganun lang yung intro natin. So ganito yung tunog niyan yan. And then after that, proceed na tayo kaagad sa verse natin. So para sa chord progression ng verse natin, sa first line is that F and then C. Twice din yun. So F, C, F, C. And then yung pangalawang line naman is F, C, A minor, and then G. Then para sa third line natin, F, and then A minor. And then sa fourth line is F, and then A minor ulit. And then para sa last line natin, F and C ulit. So okay, maglala. So nakalagay naman dyan yung lyrics and chords nila para hindi kayo malito. And then katulad nga nung sinabi ko nung una, yung strumming pattern natin is mahati sila. So ganito yung tunog niyan ng verse natin. I've been seeing lonely people in crowded shoes, covering their own heartbreaks with new tattoos. It's all about smoke screen and cigarettes, smoking true light, it's silhouettes, but all I see is lonely people in crowded rooms. And then right after that verse, proceed na tayo kaagad sa chorus natin. So for our chorus naman, ang chord progression natin is F, C, A minor, and then G. So yung chord progression natin ay nauulitin natin ng 4 times. And then yung dulo nun is F and then C na lang. So ganito yan yung chorus natin. This city's gonna break my heart. This city's gonna love me to leave me alone. cities got me chasing stars. It's been a couple months since I felt like I'm home. Am I getting closer to knowing where I belong? The city's gonna break my heart. She's always gonna break your heart. So pagpasensya niyo na guys, ngayon lang ako ulit nakapag-upload. Sobrang busy lang kasi this past few weeks dahil prelims namin and ang daming kailangang ipass na requirements. And yun lang guys, salamat sa pagsuporta sa mga palaging nanonood ng video ko and sana marami kayo natututunan sa channel na to. And as always, thank you for watching. See you on my next video.